Greetings, everyone, and welcome back to more Ace Combat 5. Let's get going. The Handful of Hope.
Since we thwarted their invasion, we haven't seen any major offensive operation by the enemy for several weeks. Almost like we're at peace again, eh, people? Anyway, let's start the briefing.
Yuktobanian combat operations have been dormant since their failed large-scale invasion and the loss of their underwater carrier, Synfaxi. However, there is still concern over a possible infiltration by small-scale forces from the ground and the air. You will split into flights of two and carry out patrols in the area from Akerson Hill to the northern coastline. The airspace above the grain fields extending around Akerson is covered by our Ocean AA system. The system automatically fires missiles at any hostile aircraft it detects. Patrol the northern coastline of Akerson Hill, which is out of our AA system's range.
Okay. So just a patrol mission. This will be easy. Do that, go home, have a beer. Be good. Alright, what new aircraft have we acquired? The F4, the A6, F16, F18. Oh, the Mirage 2000. French aircraft there. Very fast. It's got fair mobility. So, it's just really fast. MiG-29 Fulcrum. I want it so bad. I want that aircraft so bad, but it doesn't unlock anything else. That's what sucks about it. Oh, the A-10 Thunderbolt 2. I was known as the Warthog. I would love to use that, but no. I'll hold off. It makes me sick, though. Nothing leads out of the MiG-29, because there are other variants of the MiG-29. Which I hope to show you guys in another game I got for the Xbox 360 called Over-G Fighters, which is a very, very big combat simulator. And highly aggravating. It's like, if you thought that dropship was hard. Alright, so let's keep rocking our F4. I like this plane.
Captain, which plane am I going up in, Captain?
Now, you know what? We're buying two more planes. Hold on. Hold on. They're gonna start working on some stuff. Let's put them in some MiG-21s. I want them to work on stuff. Because a little birdie told me that they can work on things. So one of you is going to work on this thing. I'm working on that. I need somebody else to work on something else. Tell you what, one of you work on F-16. And I need another one. Maybe the F-18? I don't know. Not the intruder. Lord, no. I guess MiG-21. Let's go ahead and do that, because that one won't take much to do. It's cheap. That way, everybody's got a new aircraft, and if they do stuff, it goes towards their kill count. Let's go. Okay, so I am in this.
Captain,
you...
please choose my plane.
I want you to have... oh, you get... you can take the F-16. That'll fit you good. That's like a Japanese
F-2. Which plane am I going up in, Captain?
Chopper, you can keep this
Captain,
sucker.
Captain, which plane should I use?
You take the MiG. You're the newbie.
So, we're going up in this formation? Wardog, launch.
Now we really got a ragtag group. Find something different. Which is nice, so... I mean, everybody's working on something.
That stupid geezer base commander just won't give us a break, will he?
He's relying on us, First Lieutenant Chopper. Hey, congratulations on your promotion, by the way.
That's weird. I don't feel any better.
Hey, you two. What's your current position?
300 miles south of you.
Roger.
Damaged, but the damage is light.
Transmitting aircraft. State your assignment and current status.
Oh, I know what mission this is.
So finally, a response. This is the Ocean Air Force transport plane Mother Goose 1. We're flying to the neutral country of North Point. We have the transmitter set to minimum power. Please come in closer so we can hear. Ah, I think this is you on our radar. Can you see us? We'd like you to guide us to a safe passage corridor through the AA defenses. We're on a top secret mission and are not transmitting a valid friendly ID signal to the ground-based automatic defense systems. As a result, a friendly surface-to-air missile was mistakenly fired at us. We narrowly avoided a direct hit, but our radar system was destroyed and we can't fly a safe path through the AA system.
Guide the transport plane through the AA system's radar coverage and take it to Akerson Hill. The transport is on a top secret mission, so its ID signal has not been registered in the AA system's database. As a result, if the transport is picked up by the AA system, it may be shot down by our own missile fire. The engagement zone of this ground-based AA system is displayed on your radar. Due to combat damage, the transport's radar system is inoperable, and its maneuverability restricted. Guide the plane so it stays out of the AA system's engagement zone.
This is a bit of a tricky mission. So there's kind of a corridor you can see you're going to fly through.
Multiple radar hits on an enemy formation closing on your position. First bad guys we've seen crossing the pond for a while. Warning alarms are going off like mad, but we're the only ones near enough to intercept them in time. Hold on, baby. We're coming to your rescue.
Understood. I'm counting on you two. Blaze, can you see the transport craft?
Yep.
Roger. Keep your eyes on it.
Okay, I've got him on my radar. Just like the intelligence said. The radio's picking up the enemy's voice.
So we gotta...
These guys sound as beautiful as Thunderhead. Sweet as a rose, I tell ya.
Basically, just maintain altitude, use the rudder, and steer this aircraft through this place.
This cargo's certainly worth that much.
Is that the enemy speaking?
Basically flying by radar, I'm not even flying out the window.
Don't worry about that. We need your escort. We're completely defenseless.
Well now, this is turning out to be a weird little race against the enemy.
Mother Goose 1, any problems on your end?
No problems, but we'd like to get out of this airspace ASAP.
Okay, so we're gonna take a wide turn to the right here.
Please fly a course that avoids the AA system.
Mother Goose 1, push to radio frequency 136 megahertz.
Roger, switching. My plane's damaged, so I can't put undue stress on the airframe. As much as you can, try to fly in a straight line for me. Ocean Air Force fighter pilot, can you see us? Roger, please show us the way.
He basically latches onto my butt. It's like I got a trailer on the back of this.
The skies over our own country could be so unfriendly.
So yeah, I gotta fly around the north, and then basically just make a left, and then a small right, and we're out of here. Get a little closer to this one. I'm gonna swing wide around this AA battery. Got me edge. We got Nagase. Is a risky maneuver I'm doing here. But this plane also behind me does not handle very well, so I gotta make him take these wide turns. There we go. Be good.
The fact that we can't see makes this twice as scary.
Keep your pants on. I got you. Just stay on my butt and we're good to go.
Everything's smooth on our end.
Good to hear, good to hear. We're just going to take it nice and easy through here.
Thank goodness we have all of you with us. That's good. I'd appreciate it if you could minimize your turns. I'm blind as a bat here. I'm relying on you to lead me to safety.
I'm going to thread the needle up here. It's going to get tight. So I'm just going to go straight through here. Right on my rear, buddy.
Warning! We have oil pressure problem on the right engine.
I'll take the controls. You check the instruments for me. Look forward and take a deep breath. Stay calm.
It's okay. It was just a sensor malfunction.
And we're through. Piece of cake.
We'll be out of the AA defense system's coverage shortly.
We are out of it. We're gone. We're done. There you are. See? Piece of cake.
This is Mother Goose One. We've successfully navigated through the AA system. Thank you. However, I'd like to ask for your continued escort.
Enemy spotted on radar. Coming head on. Chopper team has arrived.
Hey, Ken. We're under your command now.
Mother Goose One, we'll take care of him. Please separate at maximum speed.
Please, I'm counting on you.
Additional enemy targets on radar. Mother Goose One, please keep your current vector.
Roger. Damn it.
Your speed's decreasing. What's the matter?
Mechanical trouble. I'm losing thrust on engine one.
Hey, I see escort fighters.
I thought there weren't going to be any escorts.
The fire's under control. Automatic extinguisher system activated.
Chopper engaging.
Archer engaging.
Fox 2! Target hit. Nice kill, Blaze!
Fox 2! Target hit.
Didn't think it would be this easy to fly safely through enemy territory.
They just won't stop.
The oil pressure gauge is dropping further.
I'll take a look. You take the controls.
Ah, shoot.
Going after a helpless transport plane. You ever heard of honor guys?
I can't get close. The enemy planes are blocking my attack.
We'll be all right. They'll take care of us.
Chopper, Grim, cover me.
Okay, I'm protecting this transport plane no matter what.
MiG-31s! Bats.
Sorry.
Oh, what the
Fox
heck?
Two.
Why are they going so slow? This is like one of the fastest fighter planes ever made.
Fox 2! Fox 2! Look at that! Direct hit!
They also handle like a boat.
Amazing as always, Captain!
Here we go.
Prepare to eject if necessary. Power, give me more speed. Hey, get back in your seat. Don't approach the... Hey, what are you doing?
Dutch rolling. I and the crew. Two of the engines are shut down.
Hey, what kind of cargo you got in there? Is it something dangerous? Hey, you there?
Captain's dead, and the co-pilot was wounded by a stray bullet. Tommy's holding the stick now, but he's just a secretary. He's never piloted a plane before.
So who are you?
I guess you would call me the cargo on this plane. Could you tell me how to control this thing? I'll relay everything to it.
Lower your altitude. Prepare for emergency landing. Put your flaps down. That'll lower your airspeed. Can you find your flap lever?
Flap lever, is that it? No, that one, Tom. Pull that one.
We can't go on!
Let's pull out.
An emergency landing? The ground's full of electric generator windmills!
Could you shoot those down for us?
Let's do it.
What?
We've got no other choice.
Okay, let's do it. Are you still there, ma'am? With a lovely voice? Miss...
First Lieutenant K. Nagase. Sir.
And a lovely name as well.
And I'm Chopper.
That's a good name, too.
I like you, man.
Tommy's going to try landing now. He's doing his best, but he's never done this before. I don't know if we'll make it, so I just want to thank you before we go.
You'll be okay.
Yes, you'll do fine.
Tommy, those broken windmills will be our guideposts.
These windmills are huge, but they're still a hard target from up here. This is gonna be difficult. I have to aim carefully.
Almost there. You're doing great, Tommy. Those pilots ought to recruit you.
This job's starting to wear me out a little.
Nice.
Are you all right, Mr. Cargo?
Yeah, I guess. That was a pretty smooth ride, actually.
Mr. Cargo, I've got a question I'd like to ask you.
What is it?
The Bird of Peace. Did you really have to use that beautiful white bird for this war? Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I wanted to see your bridge of peace span into outer space.
It's still possible. Thanks to the bird, we're on even terms now. I'm trying to get to North Point, because I believe we have a chance.
To hold talks in neutral territory.
Right. Communication is vital.
So I can still believe in you then. I don't want to see any more young men or women lose their lives.
Me neither.
Uh-oh, I'm out of fuel. This is the Ocean Air Force 8492nd Squadron. We observed the emergency landing on our radar. Can you see us? You can leave the rest to us. We'll provide support until the transport plane's crew is rescued.
Roger, 8492nd. Take care of them for us.
Sure thing.
Woot. So yeah, North Point, that's a reference to Ace Combat 4, if you remember. That's where we fought back against the Eurusians. So yeah, that's all done. No debriefing? As I say,
we received a sitrep from Central Command. The crew on board the transport plane you encountered during your patrol has been rescued by the 8492nd Squadron. That is currently all the information we have.
Well, darn. And I got all the kills. So, whatever. Alright. Wasn't a very profitable mission, but yeah, it was a mission.
After my article, The Four Wings of Sand Island, was published to wide acclaim, I grew bolder. Here was a profile view of the base commander, the emperor of this base.
Darn your snack.
He's in a bad mood today. If he catches you, he'll have your head. What happened?
The Ark Bird.
Huh?
The white bird in outer space. With Yuktabania outclassing us in firepower, it was the president's one trump card in the peace negotiations. And now, it's fallen right out of our hands.
So you're saying we don't know how long the war will drag on? The Ark Bird. A super weapon capable of attacking from space, far beyond the reach of the enemy. Its power generator was destroyed by explosives planted inside a supply shipment launched from Earth. Once again, the balance of power had tipped toward Yuktabania.
Well, darn. Alright, guys, that's gonna be all for this one. So stay tuned for more Ace Combat. See where they're gonna send us off to next. Later.